Okay, now on to this side. Got the hood done, got the top done, the front bumper. Even coats, get it on there, cover every surface. Don't miss a spot. Beautiful blue, man. This car's turning out amazing. How dark it is. Came in with the typical swirls, scratches, little stuff, a few bigger blemishes, but overall the car's in awesome shape. How long can it stay that long that way? That's the question. Go through a few towels doing this because once the ceramic coat cures, crystallizes, very hard. Don't want that on a towel that's gonna wipe across the surface of another car. So these you use once and then tossed. Get this one done this morning so that it can cure for 24 hours. All ceramic coats that I'm aware of can't get wet for 24 hours. Can't wash them for a week, I think. Curing process. On and on we go.